So I first became interested when I was a little kid. I grew up around a lot of beauticians and family that was into cosmetology, so I was always interested growing up. I've been practicing all my life, really. It started with my Barbie dolls. Then as I got older, I started trying styles on myself to see what I liked. And then when I came to college, my friends would ask me, like, hey, Sid, can you do my hair? So then I started practicing. So during the pandemic, I was able to work and have a form of income. A lot of people still wanted to get their hair done, but with all the guidelines going on, salons were closed, so I was able to go to people's houses and do their hair. Yes, I would like to one day own my own salon or studio. So for other people, I would just say start and practice. It's going to be hard at first. You're not going to be happy with the outcome, but the more you practice and continue, the better you'll get.